under wraps for now, but I think you guys will enjoy it. So they're racing solo cars. And as I promised last week, all of you have, both teams have play money, but $10,000 in your budget as of right now. That's your startup money. To actually build, we have to get to $50,000. And to do that, we're going to have what they call milestones, which is basically a part of your project schedule where you have to meet certain goals, and in doing so, you achieve money. So, project managers, get your folders. I need you to write this down. So please tell me if you get a chance to talk to your team members, let them know that them showing up is $500 automatically into your project budget. All right. Also, there are other ways to earn money towards your budget, which includes participation as far as questions during the presentation or closing questions at the end of it. So that's at my discretion. It could be from $200 to $1,000 per participation. So today we're going to talk about project management up front. Then we're going to break off into some presentations, some videos, and some team activities to try to crack y'all up. I guess I'll let y'all pick what y'all want to listen to if it's appropriate while y'all do your team activities. All right. So first question of the day: what is planning? Anybody got hands? That is part of planning. I saw your hand.
Preparing for whatever you're gonna do.
So in simple terms, planning is basically preparing yourself to do what you set out to do, right? But in the project world, it's this long drawn out definition that basically says planning is a group of processes that you use to define your scope. Anybody remember what scope is? Talked about that last week. I mean, when was the last time we were together? Anybody remember what scope was? No. All right. Scope is your definition of work. So let's say, for instance, we talked about building a house last time. So that's your scope. What you want to do? I want to build a house. Planning is the process of constructing the processes to gather information, setting your objectives, and redefining your objectives to do what you set out to do. So this session, we're going to talk a little bit about planning, and some of the big key is this skill set here, which is an acronym for... Say it again. That is correct. WBS stands for, as you just said, your work or your working breakdown. And it's basically where you, and the big word, this is a big word, but I'm sure you guys can tell, someone can tell me what it is, what it means.
Decomposition.
Can somebody give me a definition for decomposition?
Working down.
Basically. See, right there, I'm going to give you. I'll give you $500. It's basically where you take a big idea or this your scope and break it down into individual tasks to complete that scope and then subtasks to complete that big task. Alright? So as we did last time we were here, talked about building a house. You guys shouted out. What all it took to build a house. And so I basically took what you guys said and turned it into a WBS. So we talked about designing, what you need to build the structure, what utilities go in the wall, and basically your finishes inside the house. So to do all that, so for instance, structural. To actually build the actual structure, you gotta get the land, excavate it, and level it, you gotta pour your foundation, set up, build your framing, do your drywall, and put up your roof joists. All that you have to do to build your house. Does everyone see how there's a logical flow? You know, you go from designing to building, to putting in your plumbing, to decorating, right? So there's logical flow. With that, we're going to stop for our first team activity. And I need, who's going to be my DJ? Alright, give me a song to pull up that's appropriate. While he's doing that, I need H-Town Soul, please go to that board. I got sticky notes on the board. You need to figure out how to break the WBS. Same for you guys. Come over here. 15, 15, 15. Alright, take a sticky note, do the WBS. You gotta figure out what the task is. So you need to read through the sticky notes. Read through the sticky notes and figure out what the task is. And then bring WBS in there. Alright, so you Thank you. Remember that at WBS? You have levels to your WBS. So I'll give you a hint. This is a three-level WBS. Three levels.
Yeah.